Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Back to the grind here with the Dark Magicians and Halatathlaer showing up.
They called.
Let's get this. I'm going to try this technique. Not detect invisibility, but... improved invisibility for herself. So now she's invisible and mirror image and hasted.
Yes. I shall.
What if we talk to Zadroth? This creature is on another plane of existence. Oh, it's one of those. Is she still invisible? I think she is. I think it's one of those things that doesn't show up.
Thou hast made a grave error in attacking me.
Okay, well, most of these guys appear from here.
Thy demand?
He's probably gonna buff himself up first, unless we miss those messages. Let's throw Cloud Kill over here.
I shall.
Undead sentry unaffected by effects from Cloud Kill. Dark Magician. Aye.
The hamster's justice, minions of evil!
Don't touch me, you wretched beast! No good. No good at all.
Okay, he's... Carrion is taking poison damage. That's good.
You want me?
Can we shoot this at Carrion without getting into the... What do we want to... Let's shoot it at him. That might keep him busy. And so miscast for a while.
Yes.
Here. Cause serious wounds on the undead sentry. Oh, here's the dragon.
Yeah? And a tick.
And done and done.
You want bull?
Oh boy. Here's where it falls apart.
I hear.
I've lost control of.
Yes, I will. By called.
Four of us.
Yes.
Can't cross back over. So these people are
done and done.
These things are in her way.
I am yours to command.
You're right here, right? If she can kill it.
Velbol.
If she can't get out of here, right?
You must heal me.
I hear. I called. Whatever.
I am not a warrior to healing.
We lost a member.
Fair enough.
Yeah, no.
I go to the ghosts.
Alright, we need a do-over. I can't even control myself.
I bleed. Heal me.
There's no one left to heal you. Okay.
They called.
Once the dragon comes, get out. Basically. Here it is.
Yes, I shall.
Okay.
By demand?
Yeah, right. Put Cloud Kill over here.
Incurritus fulcor.
I shall.
Dark Magician taking damage.
And whatever thy wills.
Hidden away.
Thou hast made a grave error in attacking me.
Face the hamster's justice, minions of evil!
Okay, so one of them must be summoning Halatathlaer at this point.
Don't touch me, you wretched beast!
Aye?
Yes, I will.
No good. No good at all.
Slay her, that our master might rise again. Dragon, end this farce.
Yes.
Run.
Yes.
Hidden away.
You must gather your party.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary. Yes.
So we've done some damage, and I think, from what I've seen, I forgot to restart my timer here from the last episode. I think we've been running for 10 minutes, 12 minutes. So I think from what I've seen, they'll stay damaged. I mean, unless they have some potions, which they might take. Alright, so I've saved here.
You want boo? Let's talk more fight!
We still have our buffs, or most of them, active still.
What?
Try to fight the dragon. Did we summon the nymph? Might still be here. Oh, that's her, right? I don't know if miscast magic would work on a dragon. Good try. We'll just fight it and try to ignore everything else.
I hear.
You want me?
Arrows plus 3.
Die. Take it like a champ.
Injured.
Huh?
Diseased and energy drain.
I am yours to command.
Yeah, let's get this thing going. Halatathlaer are badly injured.
Well, Bone?
What?
Back called.
Yeah?
He's trying to use his amulet.
Aye.
And he used it.
Yes.
Take it away.
I need healing. Boy. To fight on. You want boo?
We lost Safana and McKinnon. Close. Badly injured.
What is it?
Yes.
Nothing's worth dying for.
Wait. Not you? Ah.
By demand?
I didn't want her to do that. I wanted her to do that. I thought of selecting her. Selecting her, because I can't select her. Mm-hmm. Kill Halatathlaer.
Not like this.
Just kill it. So badly injured. And then we lost Savannah.
Yes, I will.
Still badly.
What?
I will not lie down and die.
No, don't do that. Don't lie down and die. Drink a potion. Oh, I can't. Ugh, I'm making the wrong person. Yeah, I can't select her. Alright.
Yes?
So, attack the dragon. You can't do anything. Halatathlaer is leaving. And attacking who? Carrium? Oh, she lost. She's running. It's probably going after Vaconia.
I hear.
Fatigued. Which I can't control her. Why? Panic. That's the undead sentry. Who can I control? Attack? The only one I can control is.
I go to the ghosts.
So what? Where does this fall apart? Hold on a second, guys. Some spells ineffective against Halatathlaer here. I'm not sure what. Two level. Well, so when it hits you, it drains levels. Makes sense, as it's a spectral thing. Trying to figure out what is hurting Halatathlaer. Besides, I mean, it doesn't look. I mean, whatever is hurting Halatathlaer, do more of that. Obviously. Minsk dies here. Was Minsk hurting Halatathlaer? Save versus polymorph here. Yeah, I'm not sure. I mean, we have to find out what's working against Halatathlaer. Oh, yeah, we don't need the stone dowser.
Aye, yes. Yes.
You know what? Here.
Aye.
Use this now.
Yes.
You use this now.
You want Boo?
Okay, now you can wear something else. Horn of the Mountain. Oh no, that's for a shaman. So what would be a good amulet for him? You have this missile blast. Amulet of Whispers. And this is only for mage. In here? Amulet of the Secret of the Keeper. Yeah, I don't know. I guess no amulet for him.
What? Sword first!
He's protected from a turn from, like, all these mental-based attacks. Oh.
Huh?
And I know we're wasting time. Cloud Giant Strength. Wait, what happened? What happened? He was taking Cloud Giant Strength. Alright, loading. I must have hit something? Okay. Minsk. Take this. Cloud Giant Strength. And now...
Yes?
Use...
You want Boo?
Did he use it already? Oh. Wait, was that an autosave I loaded? Wait a second. It was. Never mind. I want this. Now we're hasted and stuff? Yes. Okay. Cloud Giant Strength. Please to drink. And...
I
take this. Hurry up.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Yes? Sword first!
Yes, Abel.
What do we have good against it? Oh, not you.
Thy called.
Breach. I don't know if this dragon has effects on it. Breach might be good. Try it. How long does it take to cast? Not that long.
You want me?
And you have... Yeah, switch to these.
Yeah?
Regular injured now?
Yes.
Now, what happened with the spell? Critical miss, I like that. Two levels drained, don't like that very much. Oof, indeed. Spell ineffective? That might have been... what's her name? Dinahir's spell. I'm not sure. Viconia's already something. Panicked or something, yeah. Oh. Both are mage, I mean, are cleric types, so we can't. Yeah, they're the ones who could undo the panic.
You want Boo?
Yes. Hmm.
Okay, so a third of us are gone already.
What is it?
It can't operate under these conditions.
And?
What?
Making sure you are attacking.
No effect! I
need a bigger sword, he says. Probably because he's been level drained. Well, there's gotta be a way past this dragon. Negative plane protection? Didn't try that. Didn't cast that. Although his strength is still 23, so why would his... weapon not be no good. I mean, what kind of weapon do we need to affect it? And it is getting... it's getting injured, so it's taking damage. We just gotta figure out what is damaging it. 8 piercing damage from Sapphire. 5 crushing damage from Viconia. ...16 missile damage from Safana. Okay, so Safana, Sapphire, and Viconia were hurting it. Piercing damage from Safana again. And here... Sapphire... So, Minsk is not hurting it, yet... ...these others are. Well,
I
take that.
Yes. You want Boo?
Can't heal.
What?
Except for her.
I hear.
Yes.
I don't know if the magic missiles are working.
I need heal. What?
Take your heal. Can't heal you.
What is it?
When I could heal you.
What?
I could heal you light wounds, but that's not gonna help very much. No, he's dead, so.
Yes?
Minsk! Only death could ever separate that.
Summon monsters, maybe? They won't follow us into...
Aye? Sword first!
They called. Yes?
Summon monster 3? Summon monster 3.
You want me?
Using this.
Yeah?
Yes, I will.
What do we have? Who has negative...
I am yours to command.
...plane protection? I don't know what level it is. So it looks like a star, but she doesn't have it memorized. Yeah, we don't have that available. We might need to rest and do it up next time with negative plane protection. Unless it's a scroll she has. No. Because it just drains levels like crazy.
Yes?
You
want speak.
Who? What?
One of them already. Okay, 25 slashing damage from Minsk. So Minsk is harming it.
Yes?
And then, now do we have these monsters? Well, here's the nymph. I don't think Call Lightning works indoors. I could try it, but it would be a wasted move for her. I doubt it would work. Confusion on the dragon.
What is it?
Thy demand?
I don't know if the magic missiles have... We lost her.
Yes. Take care of.
Oh. That's all he took is 15 at the end and killed him. I guess it happened right after this. Okay, once we lose Minsk, that's it.
I am yours to command.
Victory shall be ours.
And what about the monsters we summon? Oh, here it is. An Ettercap. And there's probably another Ettercap around. Arm touch.
Minsk! Only death could ever separate thou and I.
What? Yes, such men. What is it?
Melbourne? Stop. Nothing's worth dying for.
And who are these? These people are all attacking McKin, I guess? There's gotta be a way to do this. Yeah, I can't heal her. I can't heal her.
Jaldir and Pulse.
Man is dead.
I go to the ghost.
McKin's dead.
I promise thee, thy death shall not be
Shar
in vain.
Guides my hand.
Badly injured.
I believe it's almost time for a new hairstyle.
Oh, you're not gonna survive to get a new hairstyle.
I hate all of you. Deeply.
Yes?
I don't think magic missiles are affecting it. Halatathlaer, spell ineffective. Okay, yeah, magic missile won't work.
Thy called.
Control of her.
What?
The only one I have control over now is myself.
What is it?
Badly injured.
Shar, take me.
I think I'm gonna load from the other one, actually. Yeah, he still has this. Yeah, this is a complete optional episode, guys, because we didn't get anywhere with these things. And I'm not sure what to do, and just memorize negative plane protection and try again, because that's the one thing we didn't try. So we get drained because of that. Or at least Minsk keeps getting drained. Let's take that out. Let's memorize that. Oh, it only lasts for five. Well, we'll cast it on Minsk. If she's fatigued, I mean, we could cast that, but then she'll be fatigued afterwards. That's another option. I don't know if she can cast spells when fatigued. I forget. Fatigue. Let's see. I mean, she could still use the wand, but she won't be able to heal with or anything else. Let's see what fatigue says. Goes into it and page 28 and 71. Maybe 71 goes into more detail. Let's see. Fatigue, where are you? Okay, it doesn't say here. Minus one luck penalty. Minus one to all their rolls. Character continue to operate at efficiency for 24 hours game time. After this time, the characters will begin to complain of fatigue, and for every 4 hours beyond this 24-hour mark. Okay. So it says they get days worth of fatigue. So almost instantaneously. So they're gonna have less luck, I think, as far as what the manual says, that's all it is. Yeah, it's gotta be a good way to go in. So we will rest, buff up, including negative plane protection for Minsk, and hopefully it will attack Minsk, like it did last time, and we'll go from there. And then we have all these guys to deal with. We're not going to be able to leave the area. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not sure how to deal with this, guys. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.